Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Tribogee. Today I'm in TU Delft and I will be going through the entire university and I'll be making the campus tour. I hope you guys like this video. If you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel Tribogee, do subscribe.
From the beautiful city center of Delft, now we are walking towards the university campus. The first building what we see right now is the Education and Student Affairs building. And now we are walking towards the Aula Conference Center. This conference center has a beautiful indoor auditorium in which most of the conferences, functions and events are held. And now we are walking towards Applied Physics building. And this beautiful building is the Department of Applied Physics. We are seeing the Civil Engineering and Geoscience building. During my visit to TU Delft, there were many project exhibitions held by students, and this is one of the exhibitions. We are entering the Green Village. The Green Village is a low regulation open air laboratory on the TU Delft campus with a focus on the built environment where testing can be done at district, street and building level with the access to the innovation of ecosystem of TU Delft. Now we are seeing the Hyperloop testing tube. Now we are seeing the export center. This export center is one of the world-class sports center which has many indoor and outdoor sports. We are seeing the TU Delft administration block. The most iconic building in the TU Delft is its library, and this is TU Delft library. And now we are seeing the inside of TU Delft library, which is facilitated with thousands of books and research materials. This building is the Pulse building. Seeing the building for industrial design and engineering. This is the building for technology, policy and management. I hope you guys like this video, and if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel Tribogee, do subscribe.